Good afternoon. Getting into some Baldur's Gate again. Today you're gonna try and raid the Steel Watcher factory before going after Lord Gortash. Obviously, I'll do a hard save before that because I don't know if I'm anywhere near ready. But yeah, let's jump into it. Okay, so this is not the way there. In fact, this is somewhere else. I don't know where this is. Now I'm curious. Situation. Ancient. Oh, that's right. It's like a zombie area. I'll do that later. Okay. Baldur's Gate, Greyhull Docks. Sorry. There we go.
This is life and death for me too, mate. You only get as many berths on my sloop as you can pay. Pleasure doing business with you, sir. Friend.
I don't know who you are, but all I can say is thank you.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. I just couldn't bear to leave our girl's father behind.
Second tide is the umbellent holy day when the timber harvest for shipbuilding is blessed by the sacrifice of a juvenile kraken.
I wonder what the next move is.
Still breathing, despite everything.
What's cooking? Damn, it's good to be alive.
On my mind and, well, in it.
Find a route.
Be a gentleman. Blood comes easy these days.
Those ranks.
Okay, so people, apparently it's not abnormal to take it down.
What's next, I wonder?
What now?
Covered.
I still haven't given this bloke Misty Step, have I? Mother.
Another fight. Let's go.
Thank you. Oh, that was too close.
Can't give up now.
Gyrinetics require a steady hand and a sharp gaze. I can barely keep my eyes open. I need to rest.
You have a son, do you not? Is he as lazy and pathetic as his spineless mother?
I need to get that.
Wait! Stay your hand.
Tell me, Gondian. And your wife?
She is...
was... you... I will allow it. But if your work is anything short of impeccable... Red Brother, stand ready! Gondians, so much-
You recognize the Overseer's uniform. She's a follower of Bane, the god of tyranny.
Thank you. An interloper? It matters not. You revealed yourself for nothing. Gondians, cut out.
Overseer, please.
What happens to...
I will do it.
You know what? I'm gonna try that again. Screw it!
Brother.
You recognize the Overseer's uniform. She's a follower of Bane, the god of tyranny.
An in matters Gondi over what
I will do it.
Why is it very late? It takes so long. I get a feeling that if I take her out, I'm good, but I don't want to risk it.
Red
you recognize the Overseer's uniform. She's a follower of Bane, the god of tyranny.
An interloper? It matters not.
You're wrong. Even if we beg, even if we...
What was that?
I said...
Damn it.
Ready for this?
Can't give up. Not now.
The lance board is set.
This is gonna feel good.
Let's finish this. Keep going.
Prinsky's motivation sequence active.
No! The motivator! Let's end this.
How the fuck did I manage that?
You hear an explosion. The earth shuddering beneath.
Not one, that's fucking bullshit. Feels like the game's punishing me lately.
You recognize the Overseer's uniform. She's a follower of Bane, the god of tyranny.
It matters not.
Gondi, Overseer, what happened?
I will do it.
God damn it! That's painful if it didn't have to take so long to load.
You recognize the Overseer's uniform. She's a follower of Bane, the god of tyranny.
An inter. It matters.
You're wrong. Or I said.
You widow!
Say bye bye.
Could have sworn I had some alchemist fire. I guess not.
One problem at a time. Deal with the bodies. If I hide the corpses, the smell will attract someone. I need to dispose of them.
God, help me! There's so much blood!
Oh, and the smell!
Cut them up. Oh, unless they're dead. They're all dead. No. The Overseers hold more than our lives hostage. And if they see what we've done, it...
An Overseer?
What if I get caught?
Bastards!
No.
It's so
we're not thinking about that.
This Watcher is in Phase 8 assembly stage. Components over-delivered for this month's quota by 114%.
Aufgrisch auf der Luft. Your nervous gait betrays your presence, stranger. You don't belong here. Who are you? What? Your presence imperils us all. The overseers, they have a contraption. When triggered, it will kill everyone who wears a collar. You underestimate. The collars are not only equipped with explosives. One of us may be able to save themselves, but it would be at the expense of everyone else. We can't risk it. If it were only we cannot win. We must aid in building these Vagun Gull. Aye, even more. I don't know where they are, but some of the overseers must. You just make sure you don't get caught. If they, I will pray for you. Gondral Fraka's Hul. Patience. It hasn't been long. Nervous gait betrays your presence, stranger. You Blackaith! The overseers, they have a contraption. When triggered, it will kill everyone who wears a... Before any of them can press a button in the palm of their hands, you want the cop. One of us may be able to save themselves, but it would be at the expense of everyone else. Even if we did somehow unshackle our collars, Simon, our families are... We cannot win. We must aid in building these Vagun. Gun Gull. Aye. Even more. Just make sure... I will go and rather patience. It hasn't been long.
Scared and miserable, with visible cuts and bruises, these people can...
They all look like they're in the sewers.
Is this too big a risk? What if we are caught? No. There is no other way.
Enjoy this.
What's the plan? Have to keep going.
Thank you. Well, well. Look what we have here.
fast.
Nice little nap.
Damn it.
Over there.
I don't have skills to handle this right now. Okay, let's look around, see if there's any way I can figure out where those people's families are first.
Heading out.
The witching hour. Rook to Queen Six.
don't know why I did that.
Bullets.
I shot it hard.
What fools these mortals be.
Eat this!
Onward.
Chance I'll fit in there. I can crack that open.
Thank you.
Jesus.
For Lord Gortash's inspection, a panoply of 8 displays that show how foundry production is meeting or exceeding all quotas. Here, in unpowered prototype form, stands a completed steel watcher, the proudest achievement of the foundry, and a tribute to the untiring efforts of the Baneite overseers.
Get caught. No, we're not thinking like that. Deal with the bodies.
I have an idea.
One problem at a time. Deal with the bodies. If I hide the corpses, the smell will attract someone. I need to dispose of them. I could cut them up. Or perhaps incinerate them.
You have to get rid of the bodies.
What if I get caught?
So much blood!
We're not thinking like that.
We've got to be
sick! One problem at a time. Deal with the bodies. If I hide the corpses, the smell will attract someone. I need to dispose of them. What if I get caught?
Get rid of the bodies!
We're not thinking like that. One problem at a time. Deal with the bodies. If I hide the corpses, the smell will attract someone. I need to dispose of them.
Baldurs Gate betrays your presence, stranger. What? You're the overseers. They have a contraption. When triggered, it... Before any of them can press one of us may be able to save themselves, but it would be at the expense of everyone if it were... We cannot win. We must aid in building gun. God, just make sure I've gone rather... Patience. It hasn't been long.
Scared and miserable, with visible cuts and bruises, these people can only be one thing. Prisoner.
Looks so small from here.
I think I know where they are.
Halt, citizen. Submit.
The parasite reels in your skull. Something within the Steel Watcher tugs at your mind. Your mind lurches.
Apologies, citizen.
Could be on that boat too.
Thank you.
citizen. Submit.
The parasite reels in your skull. Something within the Steel Watcher tugs at your mind.
Your trial is complete, villain. And the sentence is imprisonment. Time. Deal with the bodies.
Bodies? Right now?
Halt! Sit!
The parasite reels in your skull. Something within the Steel Watcher tugs at your mind.
Your trial is complete.
Defeat the brain without that stone.
Halt, villain.
So talk to this bloke.
If I hide the corpses, the smell will attract someone. Cut them off. Incinerate them.
overseers. They have a control. One of us. We could gun. God, just make gun rap. Patience. It hasn't been long.
Scared and.
Dogs are barking. Can we rest?
Halt.
The parasite reels in your skull. Something within the Steel Watcher tugs at your mind.
Your trial is complete, villain.
Need to learn the hard way. incoming.
Not for communal use.
Damn it. Right, that's it. I'm loading to before the factory.
to them soon enough.
Aren't you the intrepid little adventurer, digging and diving where you don't belong? You've been spending too much time with young Karlak. It's affecting your manners and your intelligence. Your presence here is a threat to the survival of the hostages inside the Iron Throne. Dead, they're no use to me. So I've prepared for this eventuality, and if you interfere, I will return to the docks, or the deaths of everyone inside.
How many people are trapped within? How many lives will be lost?
That was a mistake. When the corpses start to wash up on the shore...
A cold, suckering wetness grasps at your mind. A voice familiar.
You have arrived at an optimal time. Collapse is imminent, and there are hostages. Normally, I would find your people's lust for pleasant. Unfortunately, we have no time. The hostages need your help. The hostages are placed throughout this prison. You must stretch your resources. Be careful. There are many hazards. Act with speed.
Surrender.
Thank you.
enemy on the go.
Damn it.
These boots have seen everything. Deep.
still stop the fire by some mechanism.
I hope Genshu and Bala are all right.
Heading there. some way to get this open.
Return there. Now, it's the only way to survive this.
Well, I know where the Duke's not. I've did some googling on strategies for this, and where the Duke is. Actually, I've got some ideas. I need to go back to town and buy some stuff. Camp. Just, I'm pretty sure I got Misty Step Boots somewhere.
Same as I've always done. I deal in knowledge, not proprietors.
Any
walking at all?
Bile, phlegm, chocolate?
I saw something.
Look, Mama, look!
The mouse said it's hers!
So pretty!
Dangerous adventure is in my
treasure! Noble Stark is why the costume. Go on then! Noble Stark is why the customers came. Go on, babe.
I've got to finish this now.
What can I do for you?
Of course.
Wouldn't be alive to hold them if it weren't for you.
Fresh ones and all. Don't think I've had a crisp apple.
Candlehallow's tombstones, remembering the deceased with sympathy and skill.
You've come far, I perceive. Of course, my child. Within limits. Behold my wares. Welcome. You have come far, I perceive. How may I serve you this day?
Mr. Needle, I can't believe absolutism would sneak into the city.
This is Joel's house. No letters, no clerics, no herb sellers, no potion peddlers, and no steel watch.
Have you been, girl? Last I heard, you'd run off to Neverwinter. Gortash said,
"Ha, that prick."
I won't lie, they have.
Well, go on, girl.
First thing first, you saw the news, didn't you?
Right. Oh, I'm sure the fox will.
I think you were the only thing that kept him a little honest. After you left, things got dark, fast. Started working for an arms merchant. Still in the trade, as you can see. Met my fellow Gregor that way. We've been together 8 years now.
Fitz! That's incredible!
Gods, I hope so. But now that you're back in town, you must come to ours. All of you.
Ew, no!
Oh, that's lovely.
I can't tell you how good it is to see you, Fit. We're in the city on some urgent business, but can I come?
I'd love that. Meanwhile, if you're still in the business of intimidation, you should take a look at my stock. Great to have you back.
Hope that wasn't a lie. I hope we do get to meet up with you. First step, save the city. Then, save myself.
You in need of protect? Don't be shy. This armor can't keep you alive if it's sitting here with me. City's got.
Adventurers. The Gazette never prints anything that will affect us regularly.
Oh, I get it.
My most perceptive prospective customer, welcome back. Now you've seen what I have.
Whatever happens next, be sure that I will document it all as accurately as possible.
that's new.
Hey, good looking. What a charmer.
Let's get going.
At the ready.
Mm-hmm. Couldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Soldier.
Come on. I had missed that boots at one point, I could have sworn. Where is it? Oh, I'm wearing them.
Those folk in the Baldur's Mouth headlines recently. Horrible. While they're hogging broadsheet pages, the puzzle section shrivels and dies.
Still gotta visit Elf Song.
Seat, if you can find one spare, that is.
Really need to make my dinner soon.
Maybe a spear. You look like you know how to use a spear. By spear. What'd you say? Huh?
Teresa's caress also has rules.
We are not staying in a brothel.
Listen, it's got private rooms.
Blooming hell, you look famished. I've got some victuals that'll murdered. Make sure I'm staying put, mind. If I have a skeg at these, that should do ya.
Could drop you in the wink of a spectator's eye. Pleasure to serve.
Finest fish caught this morning. What'll it be? Come back soon.
You look like someone whose soul needs feeding. Care to buy some art? Dude!
Fruit? Vegetables? What can I do you for? If you're hungry...
Still here, still having.
Oh, stranger. Thanks for stopping by Calm's Garms. I'm Calm. Ugh. If it's empty patty you want, but if it's genuine quality and genuine taste you're after. A killer? Thanks for warning me. But it's him that needs warning. And he wouldn't either if you. Since Dav died, he thinks he's cock of the bloody walk. That I should give up my. Maybe you. Sounds good. Get you something a bit fresher than your current outfit. Remember.
Lord God.
Need something? I've got the tools for any job. Any job.
To find.
How may I be of service?
This is the armory, not a bloody open trade. This equipment isn't for sale. It belongs to the Flaming Fist. Could have hired 24 more fists for the cost of that.
Who said that? I'll break their bloody necks!
My friend
Lord Portash is expecting you. Please make your way to the audience chamber.
Flaming Fist Barracks. Authorized personnel only.
To stand up. The longer they treat us like this, the harder it'll be to force some change.
There's a right time. That pattern works on bunters. But I know.
Best victuals and cures in the lower city guaranteed.
What'll it be?
This is the private abode of Alexander Rainforest. Friends make appointments, clients respect office hours.
Don't you dare puke on your uniform.
The singing loop.
It's a straight up bar.
Briefing, briefing. All you
do it yourself.
The Iron Throne. It is the most useful, but like all tools, returned.
How many people are trapped within?
Halt. You have arrived at an optimal time. Collapse is imminent. The hostages are placed throughout this prison. You must be careful. Act with speed.
Freedom, finally. My deepest thanks to you.
What do we have here?
Forgot about the speed potions.
Thank you.
can be done.
Damn it, there's no one here.
Hmm.
will aid you as much as I can, but hurry, we have little time.
Shit, I missed some people.
Release.
knees high.
give up.
Shit, he's not gonna make it. Come on. I didn't give him a speed potion. Damn it! Oh, he's just too far. Shit. Gale didn't make it. To talk to the bone man.
Greets you as the submersible slows to a halt. Unlike the Iron, it seems most of the hostages from the throne.
God, we made it! We actually made it! Our savior! Please, I want to ask you something. I can't think. There were so many of us scattered through that place. To say we were kept hostage to control our families and the Steel Watch family. Please. They have no reason to obey Gortash anymore. If they rebel, it'll be gone. Smiles on me this day. It's over.
Submersible's
finally
broken.
Over. We're
can't
safe.
Seem to turn it on.
Thank you.
We're gonna mind flare, mate.
Walkest alone. On all these harsh nights, thou hast sought no company. Love is no domain of mine, but it is often cited as the purpose of mortal life. Wherefore, and thus, fate, dost thou require a new ally? The girl has left. She left. Hast thou other business? This is the price of balance. Well, by doom and dusk, I strike thy name.
What to do? My net on.
Thank you. comes, I'm ready.
Excellent choice.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. No time to rest.
Charmed, I'm sure.
I'm ready, whatever it takes.
This is a restricted area. Time to explain yourself, or this guard will be restricting you to a cell.
Where's the shot?
The guard is impassive. Your little speech was unconvincing.
Under their noses.
Thank you.
take you first.
What should I do?
Fennel iron. Interesting.
Can't keep me out.
Looks like someone's taking photos in another building, because I just keep seeing a flash every couple of seconds.
Excuse me.
Guess the word's spread.
Soldier.
protect you.
What the hell is that? Jesus.
Prinsky's motivation sequence active.
No, the motivator.
Count on me.
I
Still doing some sort of photography over there. Sorry, just give me a second. Like it's someone's birthday over there.
Did you see what happened? Is my little girl... My heart... Our destination is the Neurositor, the nerve center of the Steel Watch. Guide me there, and I'll... My fellow Gondians, flee this prison! We're bringing this...
Next time's the charm.
You're not gonna like this, mate.
Shit. Right, I am gonna hop off because I really need to make my dinner. I will be back in an hour or two because I immediately want to keep going with this. So yeah, just watch these two do their thing. Till next time, see you later.